An all-party delegation from Goa on Monday met Union Minister Nitin Gadkari and Piyush Goyal in Delhi and urged them to help the iron ore mining industry in the state. Speaking at a press conference, Nilesh Cabral told the media that Goyal was not aware of the mining issue in Goa and has also apologized for the statement of action on those who support mine owners. He further said that Goyal has promised to help the state in any way he can.
Honorable Minister for Roads and Shipping, Shri Nitin Gadkari ji, he said, "You come back in the Rajya Sabha at 12:30. I will call the Secretary of Mines." And he basically 12:30, I mean, purtun, I mean, Rajya Sabha and gele. And Rajya Sabha, we tari, thei mangi, amcho opposition leader goincho, Babu Kavlekar Babu hello, amcho angda. Poyli meeting to nashillo. So thei meeting we tari na barik cabin. Sagle ami 12 jan jaina zale. आणि मिटींग घेतल्यानंतर थंय श्रीपाद बाब आशिल्लो आमचो नरेंद्र सावयकर एम पी सावत आशिल्लो हे मिटींग चालू आसतना आमचो पियुश गोयल भितर सरलो आणि ही हॅड सम वर्क सो बसलो सो उलयता उलयता तेणें म्हटलें की ह्यो गोश्टी ज्यो आसा आमी कितें आसा पळय हें जावपाक जायना जे आमकां ऑक्शन करपाचो गोवर्मेंटान मुद्दो घेतला आणि अशें म्हटलें आनी म्हटलें की कोण जर ताका सपोर्ट करता कोलगेटी भशेन जातले आमी वी आर नॉट डिनायंग द फॅक्ट बट अशें म्हटलें But he was not aware of the issue. And then Babu Kavlekar, I'm so opposition leader, and Teja Wada and Dog and Bad Sale. Titu Ami Bad Solo. And he Uleta Uleta, the Magite Busle. But Sudin Baba Purtun Buslo, and Teja Wanda, I'm so Prasad, MLA Buslo, I'm so Speaker Pramod Bab Buslo, and Bakit Chogan Busle, and he explained the situation. And when he said, You come to our cabinet 4:30, Purtun Sadajarang meeting today fixed Kelly to understand. कित्याक कितें आता पळय कॅबिनेट मिनिस्टर वी रिक्वायर एवरीबडी सपोर्ट म्हूण आमी 4:30 वी वेंट बॅक टू पियुश गोयलजी एट 4:30 इन हीज रेल्वे चेंबर ऑफ रेल्वे जो आसा तेजो म्हणजे रेल्वे मंत्रालय आसा तितू तेजे मिटींग टायम फिक्स करून आमी थंय गेले आनी थंय वयतरी आमचे वांगडा बाबू नाशिल्लो आमचे वांगडा विश्वजीत बाबू नाशिल्लो आमचे वांगडा बाकीचे नाशिल्ले दोग जाण पूण आमी बाकीचे सगळे आमी 5 जाण आमदार गेले एक्सप्लेन करतरी ताका पटले की गोंयचे मायनींग जे आसा इट इज नॉट ओन्ली दॅट वी हॅव कम टू रिप्रेझेंट द इकॉनॉमीक कंडिशन ऑफ द गोवा आणि वी एक्सप्लेन टू हीम वॉट इज द पर्क्युलर आमचे गोंयचे मायनींग कितें ॲक्च्युली आसा आणि ही गॉट कन्विन्स अँड ही सेड दॅट ही वील ऑल्सो टेक अप द मॅटर आमचे फुडें आणि इट इज नॉट दॅट ही डिनायड द फॅक्ट दॅट ही वॉज नॉट अवेअर आणि ही एपॉलॉजाईज फॉर हिज स्टेटमेंट वी हॅव नाव फायनलाइज to go to Honorable Minister for Mines, Honorable Minister for Finance and Honorable Minister for Law on 9th. We are trying to seek appointment and if possible with Honorable Prime Minister. But we would like to tell you that what is the scope now, what we have to do. See, first of all, je asa, maka dista ami clear kelle asa. Hav fakt brief outline dita. Aaj jo gosht ami pudhe varung sutta, it is because we anticipate At least I anticipate along with my colleagues here that mining in Goa is not a similar issue where rest of the state, rest of the country. The issue in Goa is simple. I have got judgments and everything that the 98 case je lease odaran gatlele, it has come to a standstill. It is not a status quo mun deuna, but it has come to a standstill where the court has directed back to come back to them back if they have problems. Now, ami jar auction kele, this is what we try to tell everybody that if we auction we are not like other lease holders in the entire country goyan je asa te lease holder asa te mmdr act under chalu asa india bidar asa goyan je asa they are already in the dispute ani they are claiming as mine owners not as lease holders ani je 549 leases di asile portuguese time at tyo lease aaj 123 ecbc korun active asa तितलो 88 लिजीज कोटा वचून ते रिन्युअल जे आसले ते डिसमीस जाला बट गोवा गोवर्मेंट इज ऑल्सो इज अंडरस्टँडींग वी आर पार्ट ऑफ द गोवर्मेंट वी आर मेकींग दॅम अंडरस्टँड इफ टुमोरो ऑक्शन केले जाल्यार दीज सेम लीज होल्डर्स वील गो टू द कोर्ट अँड ट्राय टू स्टॉपेज द फूल सिस्टम आनी हू वील सफर इज द पीपल हू वील सफर नाव वॉट वी हॅव सेड दोन गोष्टी सांगल्या एक आमी सांगला की 87 लेजिस्लेशन जे आसा दीस इज हाव वी हॅव टू वर्कआउट हे तुमकां म्हाका सगळ्यांक खबर आसा की 87 लेजिस्लेशन जे इट इज गोवा सेंट्रीक इट इज गोवा एबॉलिशन एक्ट विच वॉज ब्रॉट बाय द पार्लमेंट ओनली फॉर गोवा टू एबॉलिश द पेपच्युअल ग्रांट ऑफ दिल्लो पळय तो लीज करपाक कन्वर्ट करपाक आनी वी आर आस्किंग ओनली फॉर अ डेट टू चेंज फ्रॉम 61 अपॉइंटेड डेट फ्रॉम 61 टू 87 सेकेंड थिंग इज वॉट वी आर आस्किंग इज दे इन द एबॉलिशन एक्ट इट वॉज मेन्शन डेट सो महिने दिल्ले तेन्ना चालू करपाक टू कन्वर्ट इन टू फर्स्ट रिन्युअल सो दॅट वी आर आस्किंग टू से एज इट शूड बी द लीज फर्स्ट लीज म्हणजे पयलो लीज नॉट रिन्युअल सो दीस इज वॉट वी आर आस्किंग देम टू डू
Despite of several complaints by the villagers of Moira against noise pollution made by Tarun Tejpal in his guest house, no action has been taken by the officials. Goa Mahila Congress President Pratima Kutino in a press conference blamed all the officials for not taking this issue seriously and have also demanded to take immediate action on this issue.
Tumche ya bagan, Bardes Talukat, Moira, where non-Goan is creating a havoc. By disturbing the peace of our Goan brothers and sisters in the village. And this non-Goan is none other than Mr. Tarun Tejpal. Well, this Tarun Tejpalan is running a guest house at Moira. And it's only 8 years old. 8 years old, he has a guest house. He has a old Portuguese house he has renovated. He has a swimming pool. आनी थंय ताणें गॅस्ट हावस घातलां आनी हें गॅस्ट हावस घातलां बरें आसा पुणून खंय तरी भंग जाल्लें आसा एक रातचें खंय थंय पार्टी चालू आसतात लावड म्युजीक लायतात ती लेट नायट एन्ड द म्युजीक इज एक्सटेंडेड टील अर्ली मॉर्निंग्स लायक 4:30, 5 o'clock एन्ड दीस मॅटर इज गोईंग ऑन फॉर द लास्ट 8 इयर्स सेजऱ्यांनी कंप्लेन्स केल्ल्यो लेटर आसा खुबश्यो हांव तुमकां दाखयतलें की कंटिन्युअस डिस्टर्बन्स एन्ड नॉयज पॉल्युशन इन देअर रेजिडेन्शियल एरिया एट मोयरा विलेज ते लेटर केल्या विलेज पंचायतीक न्ही हे पळय कितल्यो लेटर केल्या त्यो पळयात आरटीआय विचारलें जाल्यार तांकां परमिशन दिलां साऊंड परमिशन दिलां ट्रेड लायसन्स दिलां जाल्यार कंटिन्युअस हे पळय कंप्लेन्स आसा तश्योच कंप्लेन तेणी केल्यो पुलीस स्टेशनांत न्ही एक आनी दोन न्ही टायम एन अगेन लेटर्स इवन टू डेप्युटी कलेक्टर केल्ले आसा पंचायती सेक्रेटरीक केल्ले आसा इन्स्पेक्टर जनरल ऑफ पुलिसाक केल्ले आसा एस पी नॉर्थाक केल्ले आसा पीआयक केल्ल्यो आसा लोकांनी सायन मारून हे पळय दिल्ले आसा पेपरांतनी आयल्ली आसा ही गजाल तितलेंच न्ही कलेक्टराक पंचायतीक वो पुलीस स्टेशनांतच न्ही दे इवन गिवन कंप्लेन्स टू द एम एल ए ऑफ आल्दोना कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी हू इज द बी जे पी एम एल ए बाब ग्लेन टिकलो बाब ग्लेन टिकलो जो आमदार आसा ताकाय तेणी कंप्लेन केल्या सगळ्यांनी केल्ली आसा पळयात ग्लेन टिकलो कलेक्टर ऑफ पेंडीम डिप्युटी कलेक्टर ऑफ म्हापसा सरपंच ऑफ मोयरा पंचायत पुलीस इन्स्पेक्टर एवरी वन द डिस्टर्बन्स एन्ड नॉयज पोल्युशन इन रेजिडेन्शियल एरिया ऑफ मोयरा विलेज हॉटेल बर्डसॉंग हाऊस नंबर 497 कालिजोर मोयरा बार्देस गोवा महिला काँग्रेस इज कंपेल्ड टुडे टू कम हियर अँड टू टेक अप दिस इश्यू इट्स पथेटिक अँड वी आर फीलिंग सो सॉरी अबाउट इट दॅट द पंचायत पुलीस कलेक्टर एम एल ए नन ऑफ देम आर टेकिंग इट्स ऑल गोईंग ऑन डेफ इयर्स आफ्टर गिविंग दीस कंप्लेन्स आमकां सगळ्यांक खबर आसा गोंयांत हांकां जाय जाल्यार बी जे पी कसलोय कायदो काडटात सगळ्या गोंयकारांक खबर आसा की गोंयांत काजारां जातात म्हूण आनी चड करून कॅथलीक लोकांची काजारां जातात तेन्ना रिसेप्शन आसता तेन्ना बँड आसता काजारां सारून चालू जाताच केंटल्याक 8:30-9 बँडाक लोक पयशे फारीक करता 40,000, 50,000, 60,000 आनी मागीर 10:30 पुलीस येता आनी अराउंड 10:30 म्युजीक स्टॉप म्हणटा अरे इट इज वन्स इन अ लायफ टायम दॅट कॅथलीक ब्रदर्स सिस्टर्स ओ मुस्लीम ब्रदर्स सिस्टर्स ओर हिंदूज ब्रदर्स सिस्टर्स गोवन्स गेट मॅरीड इट इज वन्स इन अ लायफ टायम तांचे एक ड्रीम आसता तेन्ना पुलीस मात सारके पावतात, 10:30 येतात, म्युझिक सिस्टम काढतात आणि पुलीस केसीस फाईल करतात. अँड नन ऑफ द गोवन विल नॉट से ही विल ॲडमिट वॉट प्रतिमा कुतिनो इज सेईंग इज राईट. आयज गोंयकारांक कायदो लागता, 10:30 जातकी म्युझिक सिस्टम काढून व्हरपाचो, काजरा वाजयता तो. आणि हांगा तरुण तेजपालाच्या बंगल्यात रातचे 4:30 सुमार मॉर्निंग 5 o'clock देखून म्युझिक लावड असता, सेजन्याक डिस्टर्बन्स जाता, कोणेच विचारना. हांव विचारूंक सोदतां ग्लेन टिकलो जो MLA आसा, बाबा तूं कितें करता? तुज्या दारा मुखार अशीच पार्टी चलताल्यो टील 4:35. हॅवॉक वूड हॅव बीन क्रिएटेड, डिस्टर्बन्स वूड हॅव क्रिएटेड, पीस ऑफ माइंड वूड हॅव बीन टेकन अवे फ्रॉम यू, युअर स्लीप वूड हॅव गॉट डिस्टर्ब. वूड यू कॅप यू वूड हॅव डन द सेम थिंग? इट लुक्स लाईक देर इज समथिंग फिशी, देर इज समथिंग हँड इन ग्लव्स. आय डोंट नो वाय पुलीस इज नॉट केअरिंग अबाउट इट, बिकॉज इज दे टॉक अबाउट एक्झिस्टिंग लॉज. देन वाय इन मोयरा पंचायत इज क्वाइट टुडे? आय हॅव गॉट सम लेटर्स वेअर पंचायत सेड दॅट वी हॅड नॉट गिवन एनसीस. And if you go to see, even if permission is given, take it from me, even if he is an influential man, he can turn the tables around, he can get his things done, he's got money, I'm not saying no. But does it permit loud music, noise pollution in the night? I fail to know about it, and I expect an answer from Glenn Ticklo, who is the MLA, from the collector, from the police inspector, and the panchayat from Moira.
Despite of objections from villagers, Kalangut MLA Michael Lobo on Sunday has said that he will go ahead with the drafting of the outline development plan in the village.
Parra has been declared as a planning area. I panchayat ani PDA mhanun ek meeting apayli ani gaoncha lokang explain kela why it is brought under planning area, what are the benefits for the people, how people are going to benefit in a planning area. All the structures which people have built in their own property, त्यांच्या ओन प्रॉपर्टीन जे स्ट्रक्चर बांधले ते सगळे आम्ही रेग्युलराइज अंडर प्लॅनिंग एरिया. जे या विलेजे खातीर जे किती वस्तू जाय, लाईक क्रिकेट ग्राउंड, व्हॉलीबॉल ग्राउंड, इनडोर मिनी स्टेडियम, हे जे किती वस्तू जाय तितले आम्ही माग करतले या प्लॅनाचे. आणि वी वील गीव द plan to the people as a very effective plan where the next 15 years they can use it. पुढल्या 15 वर्षांक यूज करून FAR वाढचे ना, FAR आधीच असतली. आणि जे कोणे एक्स्ट्रा किती बांधला त्याचे जो तर FAR वयर आहात जाल्यार आम्ही ते रेग्युलराइज करतले डायरेक्ट. म्हणजे त्याका एक्स्ट्रा FAR देऊन त्याच मनशाक एक्स्ट्रा FAR देऊन रेग्युलराइज. सो ऑल दीस वील बी डन इन अ time frame of 6 months. Land use map, draft ODP and final ODP. हे आम्ही करून लोकांक दितले की पीपल वील बेनिफीट आउट ऑफ दीस प्लेन. जे किती आमचं ब्युटिफूल हील आहे तो हील तसोच उरचो म्हणून मेन उद्देश आहे ह्या प्लॅनाचे. म्हणजे हील विल बी मार्क्ड एज अ नो डेव्हलपमेंट झोन.
Reacting to his statement, Congress spokesperson and former Kalangut MLA Agnelo Fernandez slammed Lobo for his arrogant behavior. Speaking at a press conference, Agnelo threatened to protest in large if Kalangut MLA tries to impose PDA forcefully.
In Kalangut, we want to object to this politics of arrogance of our MLA. Tumhi jana PDA अख्या गोयांक लोक बोबाड मारता पी डी ए नाका म्हणून. कालांगूट कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी ऑल्सो द लेटस्ट एग्जाम्पल वॉज इन पार्रा सम डेज बॅक. मिटींग वॉज कॉल्ड बाय द सरपंच टू डिसायड वेदर पी डी ए शूड बी देअर फॉर पार्रा ऑर नॉट. नाव इन दॅट मिटींग द MLA ऑल्सो केम, हीज वायफ इज द सरपंच यू केम. वेन द पीपल ऑब्जेक्टेड तसो आतां पी डी ए आमी केली म्हणून तुमी कितेंय बोबाट मारा आमी पी डी ए करतले. Now when you call a meeting to decide whether people of the village want a PDA or not, tu yetan sangta na ami PDA kel tumi jayende kor mun. Kandolim, the same story. We had a gram sabha, people of Kandolim objected, meeting was suddenly adjourned without any notice. So everywhere in the constituency, the people are against the PDS and the ODPs, and the MLA and the government is just bulldozing this against the wishes of the people. Now, why? I'm just taking an example of Parra. Why does a small village like Parra need the PDA? Now, according to his the video circulated yesterday, where he says, people don't have to worry, I will not increase the FAR. In the same breath, next sentence he says, locals who build beyond the FAR, their FAR will be increased. Now, can you have two FARs in the same this locality? If you are not going to increase the FAR, how can you increase it for the locals? So he's basically fooling the people of the constituency by saying that na tumche legalize korte le lokaje legalize korte na manan. In Kandolim and Kalamud ODP, which was hurriedly and illegally done by him, which the High Court has struck down. Same thing, people are led to believe that by ODP he will regularize the houses. Not a single house has been regularized. Konajas regularize korona. On the contrary, NDZ areas pe yaha ani low-lying fields, khazan land, tinga permission na dila for builders from Delhi and outside Goa to build big structures in khazan land, in Kandolim. After the High Court struck it down, work is still continuing in these places. I charge that money has exchanged hands and he wants to regularize these structures for which he has taken money, and that is why he is busy with his ODPs and PDAs. His own minister, forget me charging, his own minister, who is the urban development minister, says that there is no rule of law in Kalangut. And I agree with him. If you see the fields, start from his constituency of Parra, everywhere land filling has been done, illegal structures have come, and it appears that there is nobody to question that. And these, there are some locals for which we have got no objection. Most of them are outsiders, not even voters of the village. This is what he also regularized by doing this PDS. This is gross illegality, gross abuse of power, and utter arrogance of this MLA. Now, from the time he has been elected, this is seven years ago, he's been promising the people that your houses will be regularized. Apun ehilele sangta do, CRZ-an dwara regularize kutta. Aaj basun konaji korunga. Now he says he needs PDA and ODP to regularize these houses. Now government has come out with another scheme where they have taken applications. Lokaje applications gele from in the revenue department by the collectors to regularize the houses. So in other villages, if these houses can be regularized without PDA, why for this constituency you need PDA? So basically it is only for the builders. People are not going to benefit in any way. We had done, at least Kandolim Kalamud had done a regional plan with a massive exercise. He is a draftsman. They have been sitting down. The people have sat down and done extensive exercise. Now this ODP is totally against that regional plan. What was shown as NDZ in the regional plan is now shown as settlement areas. What was shown as khazan land in the regional plan is shown as fields. And they are converting left, right and center. The whole village is going to go to the outsiders, the builders lobby from Delhi and outside, and this is going to destroy the whole piece of Goa and our village. So we warn the government, we warn the MLA, that we will come on the roads if need be. Definitely we will take legal recourse, but if need be, the people of Kalamud constituency will come on the road.
Fifty-year-old truck driver Zebla Afzal Khan Pathan died due to heart attack while driving. The incident took place on Tuesday morning at Khandepar Bridge. Goods carrier lorry bearing number GA04T5309 was heading from Usgaon to Ponda. Truck driver was a resident of Bandarwada, Bicholim. Shantadurga Kunkalkarin Jatra Utsav at Fatarpa is observed in Paush month. It is the annual Jatra and festival at the Shantadurga Kunkalkarin temple. This annual Jatra, which also includes a small fair, attracts hundreds of devotees. The shrine and its premises are beautifully decorated with flowers, lamps and lights.